Ça, ça abuse. There's a combo. All-terrain jeeps.
Yep.
Still on the highway 89. We have 361 miles to go. Just seen a tumbleweed blowing across the road. This is the Wild West.
Turn right after 3/4 of a mile and continue on SD89. At the end of the road, turn right, US 18.
We've come to a bit of a blockage because there's some really large loads that have blocked the road off. And there's a truck in front of us that's moving. We're not right sure where we're going to be going. We've followed everybody else on a detour. But now nobody's going anywhere.
Left turn right.
We're moving.
We're definitely on a different road because that there is a railway line. And we didn't have a railway line when we were coming. So we're totally different views. And we look at the train for this.
see, I'm just having a look. Got some chickens, is it?
I don't know what to do first, you know what, but some big things.
Yeah. There's still going to be proper tourism to sit there. Oh, we can. There's not going to be somewhere wrong. I'd like to get a bit close to home. So, do you want a coffee?
Alright.
Quite a big town. I think they're small, isn't it?
Very small.
Mega smoked turkey and cheese. Turkey burger wrap. That's not small. Gonna fall off it. There's lemon cheese soup. And I need cooking on that. Let me see that. That's gonna fall off. Wet chicken chili sandwich. Oh, chicken. Zesty Italian soup.
Well, I don't think
that'd be worth it, would it? I think you did feel that night, all the time later. Oh, that was a coffee or what? Chat. What do you fancy? Do you want pop? Got a bowl? Is Diet Coke here?
Yes, Diet
Coke.
You've got about a
size
coffee then?
Yeah.
You've got a smaller coffee.
Oh, that's all of them.
That's why
I've got a coffee. Yeah, go on, get it out.
Country road.